It's a grim job, but in the city of Manaus, they're preparing for the worst. Here, in the heart of the Amazon rainforest, demand for coffins has gone through the roof. Some have even been designed to hold children.
Há uma estimativa da cidade de Manaus em 4.300 óbitos, mas como nós trabalhamos a nível estado, não é? Então nós temos de preparar mais ou menos 6 mil urnas para o mês de maio, e é o que nós estamos providenciando.
Brazil has quickly become Latin America's worst affected country, with more than 10,000 deaths directly linked to the virus. In most cases, it has been down to individual states to enact measures aimed at limiting the spread of infections. On Friday, the governor of São Paulo, the state at the epicenter of Brazil's outbreak, announced the lockdown there would be extended until at least the end of May. He also took a swipe at President Jair Bolsonaro for playing down the pandemic.
Estamos todos, todos, atravessando o pior momento desta pandemia. Só não identifica aqueles que estão cegos pelo ódio.
In the past, President Bolsonaro has dismissed the virus as nothing more than the flu, despite overwhelming evidence to the contrary. He argues that lockdowns are heaping economic misery on millions of people. But his position has brought him into open conflict with state governors, many of whom have taken it upon themselves to take the lead in curbing the outbreak.